And then my promising player goes to a global. Daniel Padlan. And the best player of the match goes to Jimin Katap. Yay!